Jeffrey, you ate the entire piece of cake? We were supposed to share the cake among us.
But June, I thought it was only for me.
What? Such a big piece just for you? Don't you have a little sense? Now what will Julian and I have? There isn't a molecule of sense in your head. Now you stay at home while Julian and I go out and have ice cream.
Yay. June, you're the best.